welcome back to Max TV. Today I'm here with director Matthew Marshall, and I've had the pleasure of working with him for many productions, and I'm glad he could come here today.
It's a pleasure to be part of the show.
No problem. Now, you've done a lot of movies. Which ones are your favorite to work with?
It's hard to pick a favorite. Each one's kind of been different. The last few, we've had addictions, which dealt with various addictions. Not only drug addictions, but also addictions like food addictions, video games, cell phones, that kind of thing. So it covered a wide spread.
Yeah, to kind of say there's more than just drugs and other
Correct.
Stuff. There's a
and
lot
then,
of
I mean, the next one I did was actually Daughter of the King, which was a feature length that dealt with human trafficking.
Okay.
So that kind of opened my mind to some stuff that even goes on in London, Ontario, and surrounding area. And then we got into Struggles Within, which was actually told through dance. And dealt with depression.
Okay.
The most recent one being Malicious Attack, and it dealt with bullying. So, I mean, lots of teens that I worked with. So, I mean, there's a whole variety of different issues we've got into, and that's each one's been fun. So, it's hard to pick one that I like the most or that's my favorite.
Awesome. How many awards have your films won? I've really been in many festivals, and I heard they're very successful.
So overall, my filmmaking has won 65 plus awards.
Wow.
And still growing.
Okay, wow, that's amazing. What are these trophies you have here? I've been looking at them for a while.
So these two are from Daughter of the King. One is the Indie Fest, and that's this one over here.
Wow.
And then we actually have the Accolade, which has the stars. The cool thing about these particular trophies, they were two of the 32 that we won. They were actually made by the same company that makes the Oscars and the Emmys. So they're very heavy and a nice oak piano base and then the 24 karat gold. So they're a pair of the gems. I love all the awards I won, but they are a couple
they're
of showcases.
So special ones, yeah.
They're showcases that sit on the mantle. So,
would you mind if I held one?
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, you're right. Wow, that is heavy.
Yes, I now understand why they created murder mysteries, that they use the trophy as a weapon. It's the weight of them is very heavy.
Yeah. More of Max TV, we'll be back after this. Welcome back to Max TV, and today my next guest has been wowing audiences with performances that have to be seen to be believed. Please welcome Phoenix Fire.
Thanks for having me on the show, Max.
No problem, thanks for coming. Now tell me, how did you get started being a sideshow performer?
Well, it's been going on for a long time. I started performing, learning to perform and perform about 14 years ago. Before that, grew up a very religious life and also was a professional athlete for a while. Realized I had a high tolerance for pain. We've got some really fun projects that are coming up, so we're going to be doing a little more traveling. Right now, my knife thrower and my assistant Miss Anatomy, Stacy, and myself, we're actually in a comic book that's being made up right now by another performer who's called Mar Omega. So we're looking forward to that. So once that comes out, there's going to be a really big push on traveling and doing lots of performing. So. Pretty interesting project we've got going on.
Yeah, so you're just trying to get like as many projects done as you can.
Yeah, I do a lot of video work now. I find that that's the best way to get yourself out there.
So like YouTube and stuff.
YouTube, yeah. We have the Sin Labs YouTube, and then also I also post stuff. So, there'll be a lot of projects coming up that you'll be able to see me. So I'll keep you posted.
We'll see Phoenix Fire's fire performance right after this.
But everybody always wants to see the fire breathing. So if you want to see some of that, Max?
Yeah.
All right.
Sure. Thanks so much for watching the Max Show, and thank you, Phoenix Fire, for your amazing performance.
Thank you very much for having me.